Oh, speaking of sticky stuff, number three. Bring back Stick'Em. You remember that greasy, sticky stuff that players would put all over their hands and catch the ball? Well, they don't make it anymore. But if anybody's interested, I have 50 gallons, a 50-gallon barrel of my own homemade Stick'Em, if you know what I mean. You can find it on eBay for $35 a gallon. Special homemade formula.